All right, so this is Jen again. I'm in an unincorporated town called Finleyson, and I came across this abandoned house. I'm about to flip the camera. And I'll see if I can explore it, so hold on. So really, I just wanted to show y'all the outside first. I mean, this is pretty much what you can see. And then there is the abandoned barn behind it. I really should have worn my boots, but I'll be all right. So, let's check this place out. All right, so I'm actually up here on the porch. Of course, I gotta bring my handy dandy flashlight. Ain't no telling if you gotta bust somebody's head open or not, you know? But, hold on real quick. Huh, that's crazy. It's actually locked. Hello? I would kind of wish I had somebody with me, but hold on, alright? So I did find this. This may be kind of indicative of how old this house is. May 18th, 1977. City of Hawkinsville. Yep, City of Hawkinsville. Alright, y'all. So I'm actually in the house. I'm not gonna explore. My bad, y'all. My girlfriend texted me. I'm not gonna explore too deep in here. Cause you know it's pretty old. I don't know how the floor is. I don't feel like falling through there. I had to climb through that door. But here's this first room here. I mean, the floor is pretty solid. That's where the fireplace is. Oh my god. These beautiful high ceilings, though. And look at that. Sorry. I'm sorry, y'all. My girlfriend keeps texting me. But I'm not about to, like, remake this whole video, so just bear with me. Got an old scale. What is this? Some fine-tuning thing. But yeah, like I said, I don't really... It's really old. The ceiling's already caving in. I'm not... Oh, shit. What was that? Yeah. That kind of scared me right there, so... I'm probably about to leave and go to the next place, because... I don't need nothing collapsing on me. Until next time, y'all.